So what I do now, I fly to Singapore and from the radio to the core network, they're using the architecture of the 5G that we say it, the 5G standalone.
Okay guys, we got the new radio RFCN in this case, guys. GSM Tower version 3, like this, to be like this. You can see it in a...
Hey, welcome to Rifki the Cyber. Currently, not so many countries have the full 5G blown service. In this case, I'm talking about the 5G standalone. Not so many countries have that one. For example, in my country, we have a 5G coverage, but it's only non-standalone. Even if you go to some another country, the neighbor country, not also so many coverage with the 5G. And if there is, it's only 5G non-standalone. So what I do now, I fly to Singapore, and Singapore is famous with the 5G standalone here. Full-blown 5G services. And from the radio to the core network, they're using the architecture of the 5G, that we say it, the 5G standalone. So I will take the opportunity to sniffing the 5G itself, and we will see if we can display this in the Wireshark, or how we can retrieve the data real-time from the rooted cell phone that I usually do. We will demystify this together. So rather than lot of chatty, let's test together, guys.
Hello, guys. Please don't forget to subscribe, switch on the bell, and share this channel and video to others. Thank you, guys. Hello, guys. So what we're gonna do, we will going to start this sniffing using my MacBook. Of course, you need to enable the diagnosis mode, and I'm gonna need my root TWRT rooted Redmi Note 13 Pro 5G in this case. So let's see if this is able to desector or reflected in the Wireshark or not, and how to enable the diagnosis mode, everything. Of course, you can see my previous video before. I'm going to put everything, the requirement video, in the descriptions of this video later, guys, okay? Let's check. First thing first, if we look from the S-cut itself, actually the S-cut is already warning here. For the NR RRC Pure, the NAS 5GS, the 5G service, is actually capable in the GSM tab version 3, which is still progress, work in progress in this case. But it's okay, guys, at least we're gonna experience this, because I'm going to take the opportunity. Good thing we are in the 5G standalone, the full-blown the 5G service in this case. So the first thing is, of course, after you enable the diagnosis mode, everything using the command set prop, diag, DB, etc., you can see that my previous video, I'm not going to teach it again. So we are going to start again with this command. S-cut, this is his Qualcomm chipset, and this is my USB address in this case. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to start this. And this is require my password in this case. Okay, guys, we got the new radio RFCN in this case, guys. So this is the RFCN of the 5G itself. And we can see, of course, there is a body of this one. And this is the PCI, etc. And this is the cell ID where I'm located here. And this is of course, Singapore. I think the MNC05 is because I'm using the SIM card. But if you notice from this one, guys, there is... Hello, guys. I don't mind if you want to help me, to support me by treat me the coffee. You can buy 1 cup, 2 cup, 3 cups, or 5 or 100 cups. You just follow the link, buy me coffee, in this description in this video. Or maybe you can just scanning this QR code. This one, this QR code. You can scan this one, okay? And it will redirect you to the link of buy me coffee. Thank you so much in advance, guys. No desector mentions in this case, okay? It's only just the body. So I suspect if I'm open my Wireshark, it said same and aligned with this warning actually, guys. But let's see, guys. So I'm going to open this one. and we go to the loopback in this case. This is the loopback. You can see there's a traffic. I think there are so many unreachable everything. So I just filter this only the one that we just can see. We want to see it first. Of course, there is some data here. I just going to connect also for some. Of course, you can see from this one, guys. If we see from this one, let's say we do this one like NR or NR RRC, it won't decode it here because the Wireshark have the issue with this one, the GSM tab version 3. But I'm just going to filter this one. I don't want to have this one, the destination unreachable. I'm just going to filter this. So you can see from this one, when there is some GSM type, it said unknown GSM type version because still work in progress as said in the SCAD itself, okay? So we can, if I break down from this one, we cannot see anything from this one. But let's see, guys. If just in case, I'm sure this is not the correct one, but if you want to make some experiments, for example, for example, this one, guys, this is, there is a body of this data which is not coded, but it's not mentioned what is the dissector in this case. So what I'm gonna do, I'm going to copy this, for example, like this, guys, okay? Or I'm just going to copy the existing one, the one that we just do it here, and just to copy this. And then I will just make 19, which is, I'm not sure which dissector that we're gonna use in this case, okay? So it will decode everything with some possibilities. But of course, guys, maybe because, of course, this is not the answer of this, the ultimate answer, because it said, right, it seems the Wireshark itself cannot see what is the dissector itself. But just in case, if you just want to play with this one, so this is the result of this, the decoded one. If you see from this MCC-MNC, of course this is wrong, right? Because MCC-MNC will be 5 to 5 because this is Singapore in this case, right? So we cannot see a lot of things from this one. From this one, guys. So from... But this is just the method that I'm using for all the dissector that we have. We can see a lot of things here. But of course, again, this is all powered by the Wireshark in this case. But at least you can get some experience. So how to decode this one. And you can see there are some GUTI. The GUTI is also mentioned here. We can see the GUTI here, 5250. This is the GUTI of my device in this case, which is this one, actually. Hi, this is very important message. Okay, guys. I already arrived in Jakarta, and I cannot hold myself to create and to solve the script for the undecoded GSM tab of the 5G. So I'm going to release the video. You can see, for example, from this one, GSM tab version 3, like this, to be like this. You can see it in after two video after this. As of this video, I will reproduce it in the after two video. If this is already done, maybe you can find it here, or also I put it in the descriptions, or maybe I will also put it in the end of the screen itself. That's why don't skip the end of screen, guys, because there are some important video that I'm going to put it there. Okay, that is the good news. I have the script that can decode the 5G standalone 5G full-blown service in the Wireshark. So you can sniffing it real time and look at it in the Wireshark. Okay, guys, thank you so much. Okay, guys, I think that's all. And as I always say in my other previous video, keep learning and stay humble.